What is that? I have to stand for the ground so you don't hear me listening to my music. Running from money, crying from mommy, stealing all my daddy's money. It's becoming to be a hobby. But I'm just listening like being to that parody. Time to kill all of the zombies. Time to kill all of the zombies. Hey!
Moose. Moose
milk in my kitchen.
You know that I'm on that mission. Driving limos to school.
Stepped your dinosaurs in preschool. Fighting off all these sips. Survive nuclear apocalypse. Now just listen, it's the Moose edition. Stuck with Jay and friends in a prison. Yeah, they call me a magician. I'm on a mission. Yeah, it's the Moose edition. Having fun with the fast jets. High from daddy, hope he never find me. New things ain't chilling with my homie. Brick boss. Battling, catching Pokemon while I'm messing with my mom. Stealing all my daddy's money. I guess it's a hobby. I like being naughty. Turn the whole smash everything. Cause you already know I'm the king. Growing up, superheroes and things. Pranking teachers with crazy things. Animatronics come live at night. Thinking that stuff is we use on a mic. I got that moose bug on me, so we chuck it. I got that moose bug on me, so we chuck it. Now we feel well protected. This is how we do it. Chuck till we die, we love it. Chiggy and Freddy, they see me. They call Golden Freddy. They ain't gonna find me. We do this for the moose. So I be playing dad with my army. Just be at the moose party. Cause we be on a moose mission.
Setting up something for one of my friends. I will show you guys what I'm doing.
Moose milk in my kitchen. I'm on a mission. Driving lemons to the school. Every time I be playing dance. I'm on a mission. Yeah, it's a moose edition. All these day care
kids be kissing, but I'm over here still messing. This is my thumb's real house. Yeah, it's the moose edition. There's my little broski, my Timberwolf.
But I just like being naughty. Time to kill all of the zombies. Time to kill all of the zombies.
Don't smoke in my kitchen. And here I'm on a mission. Driving them to school. Got me doing the zombie playing dance. So yeah, this is all. I got the wine here. I got the wine there, the cake there. I'm going to handle those things when I get a chance. And I'm going to send them a bet that I'm making. That's going to take like 2-something other days. And here's the wedding thing. I only got a chance to film in like 6 places. Because I can't feel like in anymore. And I got to move those chairs.
What is up, Moose Army? That right there was the actual parody of Panda by Designer called Moose. That is super amazing. So now the Moose Army has their own song. How cool is that? We got our own song called Moose. And it pretty much just say gives a little bit of a description of my channel and what you can find on my channel, like kind of crazy stuff.
So also want to show
something actually really, really cool. So I'm going to count down from 3, and I want every single one of you guys to hit the like button right now. Ready? 3, 2, 1, slap the like button right now and comment down below if you slapped it. Now, if you guys didn't enjoy the whole entire parody, please comment down below, Moose Army. Yeah, represent the Moose Army, guys. Everybody, comment down below, Moose Army. That will let me know you enjoyed the parody and that you also made it to the end of this video and stuff. And if you ever want to play some Minecraft and some Roblox with me, what you can do is actually follow me on my Twitter. On my Twitter, I post all the news, I post all the updates,
memes, questions, all that kind of
spooky stuff. And on top
of that, now, I got my little Timber, gotta call them dudes, though. Take them down, let them have all the rules,
which is super awesome. Also, if you want to know more about my in real life kind of things, I have an Instagram where I post all the cool, life stuff there, and also sneak peek on my videos. Go check it out. And if you're a newcomer, make sure to subscribe to the Moose Army. Make sure you just hit that subscribe button down below to join the Moose Army. And pretty much check out all my videos I have on the channel. We got a lot of crazy stuff, anywhere from daycare, who's your daddy, who's your mama, we got kindergarten, a bunch of cool series. Go check it out, guys. It's super awesome. So now for some quick shout-outs, guys. I want to give a shout out to WT Animations, Tag Animations, and also SOL. They're pretty much the guys that actually animated this whole entire parody.
This is today's
20 hours. I also want to give a big shout out to Jamie and also Adam's team. They did a wonderful job at making the whole entire music, the instrumental and stuff, and pretty much the lyrics as well. They did a wonderful, job. And finally, I really, really need your help, guys. Pretty much on YouTube, currently the sub boxes are actually broken. So pretty much when I post the video, you will not get the video instantly. Now, that's actually a way to fix this. So check us out on the screen right now. What you're going to simply do is look at my channel, go to my channel, and click on that little
That's go right there, what I got click on that done, bell,
and that will actually give you notifications of every single time I upload a video. And that way you will never, ever miss a video. So anyways, guys, hope you all enjoyed. I will see you all later. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you later, and have a beautiful, wonderful day.
Okay, what's next? Oh, crap, I don't want to listen to that. Yay, me and myself is playing. It's my little timber wolf.
Woo-hoo. It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Yeah.
I don't need a handhold. Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul.
And as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of tree, fuck all this modesty. I just need space to do me, get a world what they're trying to see. A Stella Maxwell right beside of me. A Ferrari, I'm buying three. A closet, a Saint Laurent, get what I want. I just need to be alone. I just need to be at home. Understand what I'm speaking on. If time is money, I need alone. But regardless, I'll always keep on. Fuck fake friends, we don't take L's, we just make M's. When y'all follow, we just make trends. I'm right back to work when that break ends.
It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul. I don't need anything to take me through the night, except the beat that's in my heart.
Yep.
It's keeping me alive.
That's right.
I don't need anything to keep me satisfied, cause the music feels good, and it gives me every time.
And I don't like talking to strangers, so get the fuck off of me, I'm anxious. I'm trying to be cool, but I may just go anxious. Say fuck y'all to all of y'all faces. It changes though now that I'm famous. Everyone knows how this lifestyle is dangerous, but I love it, the rush is amazing. Celebrate nightly and everyone rages. I found how to cope with my anger. So I'm swimming in money, swimming in liquor. My liver is muddy, but it's all good. I'm still sipping, it's bubbly. This shit is lovely, this shit ain't random. I didn't get lucky, made it right here cause I'm sick with it, Cuddy. They all take the money for granted, but don't wanna work for it. Tell me now, isn't it funny?
It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Woo! I don't need a handhold. Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul. I don't need anything.
Oh, shit.
Except the music that's in my heart.
Oh, crap, did it stop? God dang it. Did not accept. What? Okay, I feel like I'm an outcast right here. Because there's like mostly boys around me. And all I hear is literally talking in this right now. Which I really don't want it to be. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Cause the music here is kinda lame. Music I'm listening to was kinda lame. I'm gonna edit my out again. Because I gotta literally change up my stuff. Because I run that like a lot, so I'm gonna change it up. And I got my panther tattoo right there. Got my little belly tattoo right there. I got some face paint on. Got a Harley Quinn on hair. I like that hair because I just like it. So deal with that. Undercut. I really don't worry about those because. Wait, does my hair affect the way I look? Because I never changed my head. Oh my god, I'm going back to my original. I'm not gonna mess with my ears because nobody can see my ears. And I am lucky. I got me some makeup on. Because I got that makeup on because I just love it. Okay. Should I change my mouth? Nah, I'm keeping that one. Skin color. Yeah, I'm keeping it like that. God damn. Yeah, I like that one. Okay, save your changes to your avatar. And boom, that is my advocate. I'm still doing the troll thing. I ain't gonna like tell you most of it, what happened and all of that. I'm actually gonna end it right here because I really wanna listen to my music and I don't wanna like mess with you guys right now. So yeah. And I really want to watch Expert Thief right now. Because it's either Expert Thief doing that or it's Tim.TV. And he's doing that in his live set. And I don't know if I can do that either because I don't have a Samsung. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Stay awesome. Get more family members to our awesome family. And I will see you guys next time. And tomorrow I might do something about me raging and all that stuff. Me getting mad. It's just gonna be me getting mad, so you know it might be Roblox. Cause I don't have any maps ready for Minecraft. So yeah, I will see you guys next time. Peace!